They have held a coaching tour, and they have been trained and they've never been done. But eventually they get to
go. It just takes one person.
No, they travel in. Yes! Come on, Cobras, one down.
Imperial dropped up a long way from where they used to be.
Nice.
Probably not a bad team. They're in their third year of the University Championship. And they've put three teams into the Yorkshire Open next weekend. You've got Sheffield Hallam and Sheffield University. Hallam have put two teams into next weekend and Sheffield put one team. It's their first, particularly the first year, they only started before Christmas. And they put one team in. Yeah. That's because it's a women's sport, so when you know about women's team, you can go up to 20 teams. And it will be maxed out, on Friday. So, literally, monitors are too late to try to get in Friday afternoon. It was on call. So, unfortunately, they're on standby. Just seeing what I don't have to do.
We were looking, touching, going for the university team. We can really be able to field a second team. So, yeah. That's money for at least one of the sponsors.
According to regulations,
come on, Cobras.
And we have a team to do that. No, you play four.
Nice, Adam. Not a second time.
But the women's thing they got that year.